Wow! Rainbow in the sky! Do you know what is rainbow? Well, rainbow is a beautiful art of colors that appears in the sky, mainly after rain shower. The colors of the rainbow are red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. We can memorize by Roy J. Fib or my rainbow song. Rainbow, rainbow, shining light, it means a colors in the sky. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Let's learn about rainbow formation. There is a beauty of science behind this. Let's find out what it needs to form a rainbow. Powerful sunlight and raindrops in air. Do you know the sunlight is a combination of 7 distinct colors of light? To prove it, let's play with the Newton's disc. As you spin the disc, we can see all these colors are forming white color. So here we see how different wavelengths of light combine to form white light. Now let's play with a jar of water and a mirror placed in 45 degree angle. In a dark room, focus a torch toward it and place a white paper over it. You can see 7 different colors. So white light is separating into 7 different colors of light. Now prism test. Place a prism in the way of sunlight. You can easily see 7 colors of light. Now we can believe that sunlight is a combination of 7 colors light spectrum. How does rainbow form?